I feel equally frustrated. I also feel angry at times. I feel disappointed. But what is important is none of these are constructive. You know, what needs to be done right now is more important than any of these emotions. So when I get into the thinking of what needs to be done, abhi mujhe kya karna hai, what is the next thing that I can plan, who is the individual I can use. And once I get into it, you know, I'm controlling my emotions in a much better way. So I would say I'm like everyone else. It's just that I control my emotions slightly better than some of the other individuals, you know, because I feel, you know, human beings have a lot of emotions, and especially us Indians, you know, we thrive on emotions. So, you know, it will be wrong to say that, you know, these are something that doesn't come to my mind. Yes, you know, I also face each and everything, but I always felt that my emotions should be under my control. And if I'm able to do that, then my thinking will be more constructive, and also it will help me think more about the process than the result, because result can put undue pressure on the individual or as a team in the full.